Of customization content that we have on day one ensures that there will be millions of customization combinations for Spartans on the battlefield. That includes things like armor coatings, armor emblems, various armor effects, down to the individual armor pieces. So your shoulders, your gloves, your knee pads, your helmet, your visor, your helmet attachments.
The player also customizes the Spartan, the soldier inside the suit. We want the Spartan to represent the player as much as possible.
Then you look at weapons, and we've got a whole slew of customization offerings there. Vehicles have a huge pool of customizations too. We support customization in the game. Coatings offer us a unique opportunity to craft some hyper-polished looks and let you express yourselves in ways you've never been able to.
Nice!
I need
the real Halo experience.
Customization content that we have on day one ensures that there will be millions of customization combinations for Spartans on the battlefield.
I'm so excited!
Total control. Survivors eradicated.
I have a shotgun. Let me prove it.
Come here, boy.
assassination.
Capture the flag.
Yeah, boy.
Kill, win. Triple kill. Run it, run it. Game over.